Hi, I'm Cheryl. Chuk witch, I guess just mortar witch. Tommy exchinum in you, air my didgeridoo. I just spoke in Gaelic and I said, God to you, God and Mary to you. Today I'm playing on my didgeridoo. The didgeridoo is an instrument which is extremely old. Traditionally, it has been made from eucalyptus, which has been carved out by termites. Of course, today, didgeridoos are made from many, many different materials. I would like to give an impromptu demonstration of my didgeridoo, which, of course, I have here. It's painted with a crane, and I love it very much, but I'm going to give you a demonstration, and I'm also going to give you a tip. In order to play it, your lips are going to have to remain loose, and don't press so tight on the didgeridoo. Here we go. That's my didgeridoo. That's it for today. And thank you.